Here's the question, though, is are you prepared to screen some people, or are you prepared to have open borders?
No, that is not the choice. We don't have open borders, and no one responsible is advocating accepting everyone without screening. That's a ridiculous parody of an argument.
That's not a serious argument.
That's what happens.
When you have catch and release, that is exactly what happens.